Right, my friends, you know what? I get really lonely up here by myself, so I would love to have two members of the audience join me at the table. Let me see. Do you know what? Just because you did that, I'm going to pick on you. You're going to get the hot seat. Come on up, my love. All right. And I can have your seat then taken by this lady on the stairs if you want it. Make yourself comfortable, my love. All right. And how about this lady right here? Would you like to come on down? Let's make my new friends welcome. Come on in, ladies. Oh, it's wonderful. Come a little closer. My favorite phrase. Very nice to meet you.
Hi.
In spite of my hearing loss, I am lip reading, okay? So first name?
Nadia.
N-A-D-I-A?
Yes.
Wonderful. Nadia and?
Gwen.
Yes. G-W-E-N?
Yes.
Perfect. Sometimes the phonetics throws me off balance. So we've got Nadia, we've got Glenn. Ladies, your job is to watch me like a hawk, okay? Now, did you know that there are many cliches associated with the craft of magic? You've probably heard a few. The hand is quicker than the eye. It's just an illusion. The sleeve, well, it's all true. I'm the biggest culprit. Your job is to make sure I don't cheat, okay? How many coins can you see?
Eight.
Excellent. I took the liberty of coming with a coin you don't see very often. This is the old English penny, okay, Nadia, Glenn? It's a total of 9 coins. Now, watch this very closely. I'm going to take an even number in each hand, 4 in each. Now, watch this. If I do this, this, or even this, do you think I could do something tricky? Even yeah. With my honest face. Well, look, as you can see, so far so good. Everything is a fair and above board. Now watch this. Which hand would you say the copper coin's in, left or right? Ah, very good. You probably saw the flash of copper as it went across. But look, we've got conviction now. 4 in the left hand. Now if I have 4 here, how many should be here in total?
5, including
5. That's a total of 4 silver and the copper coin, right? Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, 4 here. Do me a favor, hold on to my wrists. One hand above, one hand below. Same on this side. One above, one below. Squeeze tightly. Here we go. Hold on to your hats. Whoa. Whoa. I don't believe it. One more. It doesn't seem possible, does it? Do you know what the problem with this trick is?
No.
Well, too many coins. I'll leave this off to one side. You know, even with 8 silver coins, there's still a few too many. So I tell you what, I'm going to get rid of 2 of them. I'll pop these 2 out of the circuit, okay? However, I'm still going to work with an even number, okay? So look, 3 in the left hand and 3 in the right, okay? Now watch closely. My hands come nowhere near each other at any point in time. And one jumps across. And they say the closer you watch, the less you see. The less you see, the better for me. As the next one jumps across. And the last one is always the hardest because you know what's going to happen. And that gives me a total of all 6 coins. Thank you. You know what? I still think I'm using too many coins here. So this time, I'm going to put an obstruction in their way through a solid wooden table. Now, ladies, watch me like a hawk, okay? Here we go. I'll do it very slowly. Does that look fair? Gwen? Okay. Second coin? Okay. Ferristol? Okay. There's the 3rd coin. Would you like to put the last one on top for me? Very good. Under the table we go. Find the soft spot. Straight through. There's the 1st coin. 1 down. 3 to go. Ah, the look of suspicion. I wouldn't kid you for the world. Look, I tell you what, just to amplify the effect, I'm going to save these 2 to the end. This one through the table. Look at this. There's the 2nd coin. So look, that's 2 down. 2 to go. These 2 haven't been through the table yet. However, these 2 know the way. All you need to do is watch and listen. Oh, the eagle has landed. That gives us 3 coins. Now, you all know exactly what's going to happen. I can feel about 50 pair of beady eyes watching me like a hawk. Here we go. You know, sometimes I confuse myself. Okay, here we go. Just rub very gently. It's funny, they never trust the magician. I wouldn't kid you for the world, actually. I don't believe it, they've gone the wrong way. I've got to be honest with you, I like watching this myself. You know what, I still think we've got too many coins, so let's get rid of these. Now, we're down to the beauty of simplicity, everyone. Just 2 coins, nothing else in my hands. Okay, watch closely. Elton John once said the space between the notes creates the music. Here it's the space between my fingertips that creates the magic. Can we get any simpler than just 1 coin? Well, I tell you what, Gwen, let's try something. There's Mr. Kennedy, okay? Do me a favor, I want you to make a fist around my finger, but hold on to the coin, squeeze tightly. Oh yes, very good, can I have my finger back? So that we don't forget, I'm gonna use this silver dime as an aide memoir, so we know that silver marks silver, okay? And copper marks copper, okay? Watch closely. Did you feel anything? No? Watch this, just swap these over. Did you feel anything now? It doesn't seem possible, but look at this, everyone. Silver, mark silver. Turn your hand over, open slowly. There we have it. Oh my goodness, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you.